Good morning, TTES. Today is Friday, March 3rd. Have a terrific Tiger Day.
March is Women's History Month, and today I will be sharing some facts about Catherine Middleton. She was born in 1982, and she is famous for being a member of the British royal family. Three important facts about her is she graduated from the University of St. Andrews in 2005 with a 2.1 in History of Art. She's a qualified scuba diver after obtaining her advanced diving qualification. She used to be a church choir girl. If I could ask this person any question, it would be, what would you tell young kids to inspire them? A character trait to describe Catherine Middleton is principled. Catherine usually has a desire for justice and equality and is motivated by a strong sense of right and wrong.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Get moving this morning, heart heroes. It's time for a quick workout. Let's all stand up at our desks and we're going to jump in place. If you're not able to do this movement, don't worry. Anything that gets your heart pumping will do. You ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, don't forget to complete your daily Move More Challenge on the Kids Heart Challenge app when you get home today.
For helping your child become a heart hero by participating in the Kids Heart Challenge. You'll want to create a web page for your child to raise life-saving donations. Register today and join your school's team. It's easy. The very first step is to find your student school and sign up. So go to heart.org/Kids Heart Challenge or search Kids Heart Challenge in your app store and download the app. Then type in your child's school name. When you see your child's school, click sign up under your school's listing. Now it's time to log in. Select yes, log in if your child participated last year, or select no, I'm new to get started. If you don't remember your password from last year, you can select yes, log in, then click the forgot username or password link and follow the instructions. Complete Finn's mission by learning about hands-only CPR and warning signs of stroke and much more. If your child is new to the program, completing their profile is an important step. You'll need to enter some basic contact information and choose a username and password that you'll remember. You'll be able to use this login next year, so write it down and keep it in a safe place. Answer a few questions, then read and be sure to agree to the parental consent section. You'll also want to personalize your child's page by adding photos and sharing why heart health is important to your family. Finally, you'll want to send out emails to ask friends and family for donations and track your child's progress towards their goal. If you added your own donation during the page setup process, a screen requesting payment information will appear. Thanks for helping your child become a great heart hero. And rest assured, the funds they raise and the awareness they create will help save lives.
Thank you.
Few people are called upon and have demonstrated the level of dedication Miss Tice has had for teaching. She nurtures an environment in her classroom in which every student knows that they are loved and valued, while challenging them to a high standard. In her class, students know that they are safe to make mistakes, where true learning takes place. She is an asset to her grade level team and is always willing to step in where is needed. During a difficult time when she was fighting her own personal battles, Miss Tice continued to do all the hundreds of duties teachers must do to be effective while continuing her personal studies and medical treatments. She stood and delivered all the while maintaining a positive outlook. Miss Tice proved that the bad sea was no match for her, and while beating it down, she shared her personal story to increase melanoma awareness. Her survivor story is a testimony to the power of prayer, persistence, and personal strength. Miss Tice is an inspiration to all of us. Miss Rosa Peterson, cafeteria manager. If there is a perfect picture of the kind cafeteria lady, Miss Rosa fits the description. She is courteous and considerate of all our TT Tigers and truly cares that they are fed, satisfied, and happy. She knows everybody's name and makes each student feel important and special. Miss Rosa also goes out of her way to help staff in any way possible. Miss Rosa is a critical asset in our educational mission and should be recognized as Staff of the Month.